actually, Daneen, we did have a question come in. Can you maybe actually go over a little bit more? You mentioned disinfecting, you know, schedules. Is there like a guideline for employers to follow to, you know, maintain, you know, certain cleanliness standards and safety?
Not yet. And that's what I went through CDC. I went through OSHA. I pulled a bunch of different resources. OSHA has a loose guideline. You know, there are infectious disease protocols. I'm not OSHA certified, so it's not an OSHA kind of thing. But I did pull different resources and different, you know, there is a specific rules if you are food industry, like restaurant, grocery store, retail, like drugstores, things like that. And they do have specific policies for that. But I think the more we can set the expectation for those employees saying, okay, you know, because some people are just not taking this seriously. Some people are being, you know, they're just terrified of it. So I think if we have that expectation, and then that way, if we catch people at licking a doorknob in the office because they're kidding. Yeah, I mean, I see it all, believe me. You know, then we can write them up because, no, this is the standard. This is the expectation that we've set. You're not following it. And then if something was to come back later and there was to be litigation against you, you could say, well, no, we took this seriously and I wrote employees up who didn't follow our policies.